What is up, everybody, and welcome back. So I'm going to continue on with the game. So, oh great, not that dude. I really hate that dude. So basically all I'm gonna do is defeat everybody really. Hey, I was about to. So I'm not gonna get all these coin things, whatever. Two ways to go, but I'm gonna go like. Oh wait. There's this way, I'm gonna go this way first. So I'm not that thing. Yep, I'm just gonna go to this treasure chest and unlock it. So. Yeah, now we'll go to the normal way where we're supposed to go. Die! Oh, thanks team for showing up like 10 years later, you know what I mean? Not exactly 10 years later, but. Deadpool anyway.
Stop the wandering off.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's coming through there, is it? You silly Deadpool. There you go, yes. You tried to trick me, didn't you? But you couldn't. Now let's spin. Yeah, Cap was in front of me, now he's behind me. What the heck is going on here? Die. Hey, this must be the ultimate schematics Colonel Fury wanted. We must give them to him when we go back to Star Tower. Bloody hell, I really can't read at all. Yes, I do mind actually, Spider-Man. And there is a simulation display thing, but. I'm gonna stay on the current mission. but this is a bit more important. Die! Actually loads of coins I need to collect. I'm only going to do this when there's like no one to beat up for them. Take that. And that. I'm going to go across this way to be honest. Oh no, look at all these douches. Die. Oh thanks team, you know what I mean? Oh, now he comes, isn't he? We're going against that stone, dude.
It would never have been possible that an enemy could venture so far into Mandarin's palace. You survived Ultra and Dragon Man. That is most impressive.
Yeah, we're just full of surprises.
I do have my share of surprises. For I am the Grey Gargoyle.
Look, we don't want to fight you, we just want to find Mandarin.
But you are of no importance, my friend. You have gone too far, and now you must pay the penalty with your life.
Oh, whatever.
You guys mind letting me in? A little help over here.
Oh, no, not this dude. I'm not using my special move.
Little help over here.
You don't know. I don't know why we're concerned about this fight, Greg. I don't know why we are concerned about this fight, Grey Gargoyle. Wasn't so hard. Let's keep going looking for Mandarin. They turned to stone after all, didn't they? Bloody hell, I really can't speak at all. I was thinking some of the things that it says, you know. It don't make sense, but anyway, not to worry. Oh, I'll do this bit, then I'll call it a day. Should be it, I think, anyway. Let's go this way first, eh?
Get this knucklehead off of me! Oh, yeah. Oh, get this knucklehead off of me!
Yeah. Right, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to move this over there at some point. I went and decided to hurry up. Ooh. I'll get this other one. And have to stand on other bit. God, these bits take so bloody long. Oh, okay, fair enough. I'll do that. Yeah, to unlock that door, that's what I really.
Well, if you say so.
Yeah, let's be, what is it? Let's be Deadpool. Let's be Deadpool, you know. Let's go away. Let's open the other door, then I will call that a day. Hopefully it shouldn't take us long. Still, isn't it?
If
you say so. It's just so less come out, I suppose. Before I lose my mind. Woohoo! Finally! So on that note, I'm going to call that a day, so I'll see you all in a bit.